said that, you know, glamour has a flip side. People always, actors have to be always perfectly dressed. What do you have to say about that?
Well, if we have good stylists and people to source for us and good brands, it's not a problem.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.